Hi there, I'm John Bond from Riverwinds Consulting, and this is Publishing Defined. Today I'm going to be talking about case reports in scholarly publishing. A case report is most closely associated with medical publishing. It is a detailed report of the signs and symptoms, diagnosis and treatment, and the follow-up of an individual patient or sometimes patients. Case reports normally describe an unusual circumstance in medicine. Some case reports may also review the literature associated with the disease state or the particular circumstances. There are many types of case reports. Some of them are an unexpected connection between a disease or symptom, an unexpected turn of events in the course of treating a patient, a unique aspect of a disease, a unique approach to treatment, and many others. Case reports do play a role in evidence-based medicine. They have helped with the recognition of new diseases and adverse effects of treatment. They can also help the reader understand the spectrum of rare diseases and the unusual presentations of common diseases. Case reports can also play a role in medical education, particularly with case-based learning. In the hierarchy of scholarly publishing, case reports are seen as having lesser value than original research because they are anecdotal in nature. Many journals have rethought case reports for this very reason. Case reports can affect impact factor, leading to the further restriction of them among some journals. Some journals have stopped accepting them, others have moved them online only, and others have made special publications just for case reports. Some case report publications have embraced open access as the way to ensure a continued avenue for publication for this format. Some of the largest publishers, Oxford, Sage, Wiley, BMJ, and others, offer opportunities for case reports either in open access or the traditional model. I'm sure the case report format will continue to be a valued educational format in scholarly publishing. Well, that's it. I'm a publishing consultant and work with associations, publishers, and individuals on a host of content-related challenges. Reach out to me with your questions. Hit the like button below if you enjoyed this video. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel or click on the playlist to see more videos about academic publishing. And make comments below or email me with any questions. Thanks so much and take care.